everyone, and welcome to Fantastic Science. Today, we are going to make a model of a lung. Lungs are an essential part of the breathing system of all mammals, and this experiment will show us how lungs work. First, let's take a look at what you will need. A plastic bottle, a straw, an elastic band, scissors, two balloons, and Play-Doh. Let's get started. Step 1. Carefully cut the bottle, roughly in half. Remember to ask an adult for help. Discard the bottom half of the bottle. Step 2. Tie a knot in the open end of one balloon. Cut off the opposite end. Now, stretch the balloon around the bottom of the plastic bottle. Step 3. Place a straw in the neck of the other balloon. Secure it tightly with the elastic band. Make sure that air can still flow through the straw, so test it with a little blow to see if the balloon inflates. Did you know? The cells in our bodies need oxygen to stay alive. The lungs and respiratory system bring oxygen into our bodies and send carbon dioxide out of our bodies. This exchange of oxygen and carbon dioxide is called respiration. Step 4. Put the straw and the balloon through the neck of the bottle. Secure them with the Play-Doh. You need to seal the opening completely, but again, make sure that air can flow through the straw. The lungs are in a cavity in the chest. The lungs sit on a sheet of muscle, called the diaphragm. In our model, the bottle acts like the chest cavity. The balloon at the bottom is like the diaphragm, and the balloon in the bottle is like the lung. Now, let's test our lung. Hold the bottle and pull the knot of the balloon at the bottom. What happens? The balloon inside the bottle should get bigger. When you let go, the balloon should get smaller. Why does this happen? When we breathe in, the diaphragm moves downward. This makes the chest cavity bigger and pulls oxygen through the nose or mouth into the lungs. As the oxygen moves into the lungs inflate or get bigger. This is called inspiration or inhalation. When we breathe out, the diaphragm moves upward, causing the chest cavity to get smaller and push carbon dioxide out through the nose or mouth. As the carbon dioxide leaves the lungs deflate or get smaller. This is called expiration or exhalation. And that's how lungs work. We hope you learned something new today. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.